No, it is unlawful for a landlord to illegally lock out a tenant or shut off utilities. Landlords must go through the proper court procedures in order to evict a tenant, and a landlord may be liable for statutory penalties and other damages if they unlawfully lock out a tenant or shut off their utilities.